Dragon!
Dragon!
Yeah! no weapon.
Witness my strength!
Liu Bei, through his alliance with Sun Jian, prevailed over Cao Cao at Qibi and succeeded in establishing his base in Jing. As Zhuge Liang had planned, China was now divided between the three kingdoms. To demonstrate to the people that he was indeed the true successor to the Han, Liu Bei assumed the Shu throne. The final battle with Cao Cao and Sun Jian would soon be at hand.